Good morning everyone and welcome to a new video. So I will show my face in just a second because it's early in the morning and I didn't shower yet. So I'm going to do that after this breakfast and I'm going to update you guys about everything that's going on. I'm now going to make some Turkish tea and also some coffee for myself and some breakfast. And we have construction going on and they're busy with our roof. So I'm going to make some tea for the people working there. And also I'm going to make breakfast for myself. So let's see, I think 5 is enough. So yes, I'm going to make some Turkish tea now. And these are the Turkish tea glasses. They're really cute and excuse my nails, I'm going to do them tonight. And for myself, coffee because I need it. Yeah, I already said hi, but oh well, I'm now on camera. I thought I'd update you guys a little bit about what's going on. And I thought it would be a nice idea to vlog today a little bit of the renovation. So, we always had like a flat roof. And now we get like a proper roof. So they've been busy for almost a week. And it's almost done now, I guess. And yes, after also we will paint the outside and the inside of our house. So yes, I will also vlog everything. But yeah, they are busy now with our roof. So it's been kind of crazy a few days because, you know, my husband is also working as well. He's helping them. So yeah, it's been quite a few hectic days. The reason why we make like a proper roof is because in the winter time our house is really cold and in the summer it's really hot. So we are hoping that the roof will make our house more hot in the winter time and more cool in the summer. So yes, I thought I'd vlog today and take you guys along a little bit and show you a little bit of the progress. But yeah, I will show you the roof a little bit, but of course I won't show like my old house because I want to keep that a little bit private where my house is. I mean, everyone can watch my videos here on YouTube and I just want to be a little bit careful with showing everything, if that makes sense. And if you're new here on my channel, I'm a Dutch girl and I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey. And yes, I make a lot of beauty related videos, vlogs here in Turkey. So yeah, if you like that, make sure you subscribe. I also really wanted to start with the Christmas decorations. But you know, it's just been too busy and we're gonna paint everything. So if I'm going to do it now, later I have to take it all down again. So that's not really smart. So I'm just waiting that we finish first our home and then after I can start with the Christmas decorations. So the people who work here, they are eating something now, so I can show you it quickly. So as you can see, they already did all the woodwork. And as you can see, they already finished that part and all of this still needs to be done. So I think it will take 1 or 2 more days. So yeah, this is how it looks right now, our roof. It is now a little bit later and I'm going to make some coffee for everyone and again with some biscuits and like cookies and stuff. And I did some washing. I was sitting outside watching them and there's a lot of progress and I will show it to you later when they're finished. So yes, I'm going to make some coffee now. Don't mind my fashion choice today. I'm just wearing relaxed clothes. But I also wanted to update you guys a little bit about the situation now in Turkey, about if there's a lockdown or not, if you are traveling to Turkey maybe very soon. So there's again more restrictions. People under 20 and people above 65, they can only go outside for 3 hours a day, I believe from 11 to 2. I'm not really sure. If you want to be sure, you can check maybe the government website. You still have to wear a mask every day. Schools are closed again. They were open, but now they are closed. And in the weekends, you can't leave the house. And I'm not really sure, but I believe it's from 8 o'clock in the morning till 10 o'clock in the evening. Or 10 o'clock in the morning till 8 o'clock in the evening. I'm not really sure, but we didn't go out anyway. But yes, you can check the government website or on Facebook. There's also some like groups, like foreigner groups that will share it as well. I'm sorry for the noise. So they're still busy with the roof. I've done some cleaning. Let me know, how is it in your country? Are you currently in lockdown or are there more restrictions as well? Yeah, let me know in the comments down below, and I hope you all stay safe and healthy. So for dinner we have some chicken soup that my mother-in-law made, and also some chicken, some broccoli, carrots, and it is with olive oil and lemon and garlic, and this is really healthy for you. So that's our evening dinner for today. So I just removed my makeup and I wanted to show you a perfume that I got in Marmaris. It is from Eiffel Perfume, and this one is inspired by the Dior Hypnotic Poison, which is so amazing. It smells like vanilla, almonds, a little bit nutty, I would say. Not really spicy, but yes, it's a really lovely scent. It is not really fruity, so if you like those kind of scents, yes, it is really nice. And I got this one for a change, and they also changed the bottle. And my husband, he got the 1 million from Paco Rabanne, and it's also really nice, and he got a slightly bigger bottle than me. But yes, Eiffel in Marmaris, they have really lovely scents. I'm making now some sage tea. Maybe you saw it in my What I Eat in a Day. This is really healthy for you. It's dried sage. And you just add some boiled water and you let it in for like 1-1.5 minutes. And then I also got some nuts and fruit. So yes, I'm now having a relaxed and cozy evening. Hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday. And of course, you can also follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!